Vietnam has released water from 7 dangerously full reservoirs just days before a summit of Asia-Pacific leaders and after a typhoon killed nearly 70 people. The Steering Committee for Disaster Prevention says authorities are trying to avoid further flooding, particularly around the city of Danang, where the meeting of Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation, APEC, leaders is being held. Typhoon Damrey, which struck on Saturday, is the 12th major storm of the year. The Disaster Prevention Committee says 69 people have died as a result of the storm, while 30 people are missing. Authorities were releasing water from 7 reservoirs in line with a plan to limit flooding, the Disaster Committee said. Particular efforts were being made to avoid flooding around Danang because of the APEC meetings which began on Monday. Australian Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull, US President Donald Trump, China's Xi Jinping, and Russia's Vladimir Putin are among the leaders set to join the main summit on Friday and Saturday. The meeting schedule has not been disrupted by the rain, but there is a question mark over whether leaders' spouses will be able to make a planned excursion to the UNESCO heritage town of Hoi An on Saturday. Waters in the streets rose to head height at the weekend, although they had subsided by Tuesday.